What are you doing here?
Hi, I'm with UConn ECE. I'm here to film a 55 question series.
Oh, I think I can maybe help you with that. I teach ECE here at Westhill.
Could you help me with that then?
Yeah, sure, but it's so cold out here. Please, let's go inside.
Yeah, sounds good. So what's your name?
My name is Dr. Forbes.
And where are we right now?
We are in Westhill High School. We have two major buildings. We're going into the Finch lobby of the building.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, these doors, you have to be careful.
And what do you do here?
I am the chair of the social studies department, and I also, as chair of the social studies department, I teach classes. And two of the classes I teach, UConn ECE Economics, Micro and Macroeconomics. Oh, here, say hello to our security.
Hi.
Now we will go to the main office. I just have to check my mail.
What's your favorite ice cream?
Oh, ice cream. One of the reasons why I love going up to UConn is to get some ice cream. I would have to say mint chocolate chip. That minty chocolate chip flavor is just delicious. I just love it. Okay, my mailbox is over here. All the teachers' mailboxes are over here. And, oh look, I got some mail from UConn.
Oh.
What is it? Let's see. Oh, it's my certificate from UConn from attending the yearly workshop.
ECE Economics Conference. Okay.
Yes.
Pretty cool. Can I ask you a couple ECE related questions?
Sure.
So, how many ECE courses do you offer?
Well, here at Westhill, we offer 16 different ECE courses across 7 different departments.
What kind of departments are those?
Oh. Everything. English has it, it's through fine arts, it's in math, it's in science, social studies, we offer 4 classes, world languages, and even agri-science and technology, we offer 3 courses.
And how many instructors do you think you have, roughly?
Well, we have at least 16 different instructors for ECE classes.
And what's the best part about offering ECE courses?
Oh. Well, for students, it's such a great opportunity for them that they could actually earn UConn credit while they're here at school. For teachers, I mean, being able to attend these workshops with college professors is very fulfilling as a teacher. And here's where we have morning announcements. Every day we say the pledge and we have morning announcements. And down this hallway, we have our principal. There he is, right over there, holding the ECE College Experience sign.
Wow, he looks totally ready. Oh, wait.
Wait, that's actually not him.
Oh, that's...
There he is.
Hey there, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Welcome to Westhill High School.
Hi. What's your name?
Michael Rinaldi.
Awesome. And you have a favorite sport?
A favorite sport? I have a lot of favorite sports. One of them is actually boxing.
How many students would you say, roughly, this high school has?
Just about 2,300. Pretty big high school.
What's something unique about your high school?
Unique about our high school? I would say one of the things that's unique about Westhill High School is also unique about our district. We have the most diverse student bodies in probably the country. So that's something that I think is very unique and something that I really appreciate about working here.
And what's your favorite place to be in school? Like your favorite area?
Not in my office, which is where you found me right now. I love to be out among students and in classrooms with teachers and kids watching learning happening.
Awesome.
That's where I love to be.
Thanks for answering some
okay.
questions.
You're welcome. Welcome to Westhill. Enjoy your stay.
Okay, let's go now and find some students.
All right, so where are we walking to now?
We're gonna go to our library media center. Oh, look. Oh, here's a sticker I put up. Oh. I am grateful for my mother. Come on, we go to the media center.
Awesome. Do you have any pets by any chance?
Oh, I used to have a dog, but that's a really sad story.
Okay.
Yeah, sad story.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
He got eaten by another dog.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, okay. It was sad. Oh, here are some UConn ECE students I know.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, how you doing?
What's your names?
I'm Lexi.
And I'm Alex.
Awesome. And are you part of UConn ECE?
Yeah, we are.
Cool. What courses do you guys take?
Well,
I've taken U.S. history, physics, and English, Lang, but this year I'm taking microeconomics.
Last year I took AP U.S. history as an ECE course, and now I'm taking statistics, macroeconomics, and microeconomics as an ECE course.
Cool. What do you guys learn in macroeconomics?
In macroeconomics, we are learning about ways to calculate GDP, and we are learning about the processes of inflation and the consequences of it.
Oh, solid.
Yeah, and in micro right now, we're talking about the elasticity of supply and demand. We actually just had a test on it today.
Do you guys have a favorite school lunch out there?
I don't know what my favorite school lunch would be. Probably a wrap. I love that.
I mean, it's, to be honest, like any school lunch, you know, it's probably of equal quality. You know?
All right, cool, awesome. Thanks. Where are we now?
We are in the Agri-Science Technology building. Oh, and look, we grow our own figs. Beautiful figs growing. Yeah, cool. Some other beautiful plants. Mm-hmm. A little palm tree, so a little piece of heaven here at Westhill.
And what kind of classes are taught here?
There are three different ECE classes here. Intro to Companion Animals, Behavior and Training of Domestic Animals, and Environmental Science.
Oh, cool.
And, oh look, a Thanksgiving tree. Some students.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hi.
Hi.
What are your names?
I'm Steph.
And I'm Mia.
Awesome. And what's your favorite song?
Probably anything by Brantley Gilbert.
Cool.
Right now, I really like Everything I Wanted by Billie Eilish.
Awesome. And do you take UConn ECE courses?
I do. I take Behavior and Training.
I take ECE Environmental Science here and also English in the main building.
Mm-hmm. Oh, who is this?
This is one of our bunnies, Tux.
And do you care for Tux in your classes? Or?
We are actually learning about behavior and how their genes and their environment can affect their behavior. So.
And what do you learn in your courses?
So in environmental science, right now we've been focusing on soil degradation and how it's a growing problem. And how important soil is to our economy and to our life.
Awesome. Thanks. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Do you teach UConn ECE?
I do. I teach statistics.
Okay. What are your kids working on right now?
They're taking a test, much to their dismay.
Okay. Is that right if I ask a couple of questions?
Sure.
Hi. What you working on?
A test.
Okay, what's the test on?
Unit 4 on sampling.
Okay, cool. Hi.
Hi.
What's your favorite pizza topping?
Pepperoni.
Oh, cool. Hello.
Hi.
Do you have a favorite book?
No, I don't.
Oh, that's a shame. Hi.
Hi.
What kind of pencil are you using?
I'm using a Dixon Tech on the Vogue number 2.
Okay. Pretty solid. Okay.
Thank you.
Good luck on the test, guys. All right. Well, thank you for showing me around today.
Oh, thanks for coming. And it was really my pleasure to show you around the school and introduce you to some of our ECE students and our ECE teachers. We really enjoy being able to offer ECE credits here at Westhill High School.
Awesome. And for our last question, do you mind if I ask you what's your favorite color?
Oh, my favorite color. I don't know. I think it's around here somewhere. Yes, I just have to say, I do love my purple and gold.